Here, why don't you do stand up?
Wow. Really?
Well, you know, Will Rogers, when somebody went into Will Rogers, where do you get all your material? And he says, they write it for me. Speak the headlines.
Really?
Yeah, indeed.
Thank you. This right here.
But she does suck. He, so does he. So does he. Yeah, what's he done for you? What? What? What's he done for
you? Oh, so you probably want this plate here.
No, no, what's he done for you? Answer the question. What's he done for you?
I got my military business. I did 20 years. They were trying to take
part
of my business.
So it's all about you. What policies do you make? I mean,
you know what's funny?
Okay.
When he got elected, I thought I knew how racist our country was. But I didn't. When he got elected,
so it's all about race. We elected him twice.
Okay, so now you're not going to listen to me.
All right, go ahead.
Okay. The first thing the Republican Party did, we had the little racist speech and said, no matter what he say, we're going to say no.
Racist? Why was it racist?
Okay.
Maybe it was his policy.
They didn't even know his policies.
Yeah, they did.
No. They didn't even take time to
read
shit.
Did you know his policies?
Okay, see, now you're getting pissed.
How did they not know his policy?
Okay.
Did you know? If they didn't know, then you don't know.
I'm going to say one thing. You know, like I said, God don't like ugly. Okay, because the way they treated the leader of the United States, look what y'all got now. Y'all got this crazy motherfucker right here.
How's he crazy?
And them other, how's he crazy? Yeah. He's going to ban all the Muslims from coming to,
Carter did that.
He's an
idiot. Carter did that with that lady.
And you should be ashamed of yourself doing, putting shit up like it's about to go, look at
you. I don't have leaders, lady. I don't need leaders. I'm my own man. I don't need someone to tell me what to
That's
do.
Why.
Like you ought to be.
And I like
that. Well, if I'm an idiot, you can debate me, but you're running away.
What are you talking to me for?
He had nothing to do. You're talking to me.
I love your customer service here. That's how you bring customers in.
Like I said, if you want to step up here and debate, but you know, obviously, that's it. That's the sum total of your debate. That's pretty typical.